Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, a good news. I'm gonna show you how to get notification when your battery is full up to 95%. To hold your battery in healthy, so you have to unplug it when it's in charge up to 95%. So how to get notification? Usually when your battery is low and there 20%, you get notification, but when it's full, you didn't get notification. So how to get that notification? So let's start it. You just have to follow my step by step my instruction now. So what you gonna do first, you have to click in research and you type run. After you have done step run, click enter, and if you hit the enter button, this place you can show it in there, and you have to type cell startup, because I already type it here, that's why it's registered here. You have to type it cell startup, and after you finish to type it, don't make a mistake, you just click on OK, and it's opening a new angle. And what you're gonna do, you bring this FL battery. I'm gonna put it in down in this video so you can download it for free. You're gonna copy paste it inside this angle, copy, and you have to paste here. Now it's paste here. If you use some antivirus don't like this file to copy paste here, so you have to allow it, and after that you paste here, just close for now. You have done your work. Just wait until you plug your battery to charge, and until it's 75%, it's like you have notification appear, say your battery is full, and you can unplug your charger. Wait for me, it's almost full, so I'll just wait now, wait the notification. Yeah, just wait a while. Yeah. Now that is the notification appear, and now you know your battery is full and you can unplug your charger, because sometimes you know you are busy working and you forget your battery is full without that notification, but you get a notification and you can my battery is full and you unplug it. Thank you guys, I guess you like it, so don't forget to subscribe. Okay, see you next time.